So into the second half, and it's not lost on Wolves fans that that effort in the first 45 wasn't good enough. Will they fare better this time round? An awful lot of green space to run into. Underway at 3-1. Needs an accurate cross. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Counter-attacking very much an option. He's broken free. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And a good-looking ball. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Socrates. Denis. And crossed in there. Just over the crossbar.
Well, Wolves have had more possession up to this point, as you can see, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Campbell. Options in the middle.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Jordi Alba. Dybala. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Manuel Neuer. Balak. Dangerous ball. Well, that's the end of that for now. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Garincha. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. Not out of the woods yet. Did well to win the ball back.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Well, it was a splendid piece of goalkeeping, but he has to remain on his toes. Dybala. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Current scoreline 4-2. That was a bit too easy for his opponent. Lorenzi. Far from a good pass. Oh, a nice looking pass. Maguire. Can he finish this? Great block. Over it comes, defended well, and really intense pressure applied. Socrates. And a significant block following that cross. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Playing it in, and they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Able to skip past his man, well read to ease the pressure. Garincha read it well. Balak. Here's Neuer. Offside, close one. Florenzi. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Balak. Wolves have it once again. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Garincha.
Could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Kim Min-jae. Oh, in with a chance! And the flag has gone up. Offside. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game, but...
threatening. Cross fired over. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. There's a slide draw pass. And a goal. Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. So the ball rolling again. And running in behind. Options in the middle. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here's...